So Kukulcan is supposedly this great leader that taught them how to build temples to the stars and then taught them everything and left. And then you find that the Aztec god Quetzalcoatl is the exact same thing. It's the same feathered serpent god supposedly teaching them everything and then leaving. Then you find out Viracocha to the Inca, it was a feathered serpent god who taught them everything and then left. It's like at some point you find out they're all the same person. So Kukulcan, Quetzalcoatl, and Viracocha, they're all the same. And you find out that they were just the same influences all around the world. Now, this is the point I'm trying to make with this. It was all influenced by the same person, a feathered serpent god, teaching them about higher knowledge of consciousness and everything. Then they end up changing the name of it to reference that.